Hello friend, welcome back to my lecture on GPS, Geographical Positioning System. So GPS is very important right now, and we have been lots of products which is made by the GPS, and GPS applications are very important right now. You know the application of Ola and Uber, and you know the system of this Zomato and etc. So we have been lots of GPS application, and GPS is used in military usage, GPS is used for possible civil work, civil usage. So many uses are this GPS, and GPS is day by day GPS is growing, and GPS is very useful application in computing. So basically what happened in during 1980s, the first time GPS was started by the US military. So originally it was intended for the military application at that time, but after this 1980s, and after some time it is seen that this GPS is very useful for civil usage also. So many applications and many more demands are coming for GPS usage in the civil area also. So then it came for the civil work also. For the civil application, but GPS is the proprietary item, proprietary application of US, and it is made up of a network of 24 satellites sitting around the earth, and these satellites are getting the location of each person, and accurately they are calculating the position, our position, our vehicle position, everything they are calculating. So it is satellite-based navigation system, we call it satellite-based navigation system. So GPS permits land, sea and airborne drone user to determine their three-dimensional position. So it is very important that it is finding the three-dimensional position and velocity as well as time of the person. So it's a very important technology. And basically GPS having three segments, and these three segments are space segment, control segment and user segment. So we know the application of this GPS during our air travel. So GPS find our location where we are, and GPS find the airplane's location, and GPS is used on the truck, GPS is used on the ships, GPS is used on the smart device in our car, so we can track the route, and we can track our driver also, our car also. So owner can track his taxi. So lots of things happen by this GPS, and GPS is used for the civil work also. So this is very important, and this is the user segment. And on the other hand, we have these 24 satellites all across the world, all across the space in the orbit. And this is called space segment, and we have these satellites, and these satellites are connected by the ground antenna. So we have been this type of antenna. So these antenna are connected with the satellites, with the 24 satellites, and we have been some monitor station. These monitor stations monitor the vehicle, monitor the airplane, everything. So we have been master control station and communication network. So now this is a very vast system, and this is a very advanced architecture to run all the systems, GPS technology properly, highly advanced architecture. So GPS has been developed to include three major segments called the space segment, number two, control system. This is the control system, means master control station, and third one is the user segment. So user, we all users are using GPS. So we have been lots of applications of this GPS, and we are using Google back end. So these are the things which we are using for like October, and this is free of cost. And on Google Maps, we can, user can track us, his location, her location, and everything we can track the location. So as per the three segments, the space segment minimum 24 satellites, currently 32. So in orbit around the Earth and at 20,000 kilometers this altitude, and it transmits radio navigation signal and store the transmit the navigation message and the control system. So this way we have been around 32 satellites all across the world at altitude of 20,000 kilometers. So these are the satellites are touching our location, and we are finding out the location of our nearby and our vehicles, our things. And control shipment, on the other hand, we have the control shipment. So combination of the master control station, four dedicated ground antenna and six dedicated monitor station. You can see here, six, these are the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 monitor station and two ground antenna. And communication network also, and we have the one master control station here. So the combination of the master control station, four dedicated ground antenna and six dedicated monitor station responsible for the proper functioning of all the operation of the GPS, such as changing unhealthy satellite with the healthy one. So this is the control master control station, monitor station and ground antenna. Again see, monitor station, ground antenna, master control station and their communication network. So combined these are the control system, and the control system are directly connected with the satellites, and the user are getting the benefit of this GPS display. And the third one is the user segment, and we have been lots of devices, lots of, we have been on mobile phone or smartphone, smart devices or tablet, smart screen, touch screen, web browser, Google local navigation and award new maps. So we have been lots of the maps going on. So these comprise of thousands of US and military users who use the secret GPS precise positioning service, and billions of the civilian, commercial and scientific users are using this GPS. So we can find our location, find the location of other vehicles of our convoy, we can find the location. So this way we can find the route, suppose the clear route is leaky, then we can also another optimized route by this GPS. So this is GPS is helpful for this way. So ideal satellite number two. So suppose this is the object, and this object is monitored by the satellite. If the satellites are well separated and equally apart from each other, it will form a well square and give less interaction point, and receiver can get the accurate picture. So this way we are getting the accurate picture, and this is the poor satellite technology. So in this case we are not getting the accurate picture. So we should come inside the range, and both the satellites will focus on particular object. So poor satellite technology forms when satellites are not equally apart to each other and provide more interaction area of receiver's position regarding the inaccurate position. So this is the way. And satellites is calculating and finding things very accurately. So you can see here satellite clocks. So this is that it's range from 1.5 to 3.6 meter and orbit is less than 1 meter. So this is very very important factor, that it is finding the location accurately without any error, less than 1 meter error. And I know it is finding the location between 5 to 7 meters and this much error. So these are the different errors. So it is calculating the very accurately, the things very accurately, very accurately they are finding the location of the object, location of the vehicle, location of the people, location of our smart devices. So this is the benefit of this GPS. And now many countries are having their own GPS, but the name of is different. Basically GPS is the owned by the USA, and it is started during 80s by the US military, but later on it was available for the civil area also. And Russia has developed its own global navigation system, so its name is GLONASS. So fully operational worldwide, it is also fully operational worldwide. And European Union and other partner countries plan to operational by 2016. They have operated by 2020 and fully operated by 2020. And its name is Galileo. In place of this GPS, they have been Galileo system, by this Galileo system, they are finding the system. They have their own global navigation system, own navigation system. And Republic of China has its own regional system, regional navigation system, currently limited to the Asia and West Pacific. So it is BIEBUO. So it's Bindu is the name of this Chinese navigation system. And compass is the it is also China's navigation system, which is operable to China. Chinese global system planned to be operational by 2020. Also planned compass is also planned 2020. And India has its own regional navigation system, that is IRNSS, so covering India and northern Indian Ocean, and GPS added geo augmented navigation system is called. And Japan had its own regional system covering Asia and Oceania. So this is QZSS. So this is Japanese regional navigation system. So this way, different countries have their own navigation systems like GPS. So these are the different navigation systems. And this is very useful, and its application in different areas. We can use GPS on in vehicle and our car or boat, aircraft, everywhere we can use the GPS devices. And by just by the GPS devices, we can find the location, and we can find the weather condition, traffic alert by the GPS system. And this is also used for the research and mining, and military navigation system is also for finding the intelligence and target location, weapon saving. So this is possible by the GPS, and mapping and surveying is also the application. Precision agriculture, we call precision agriculture, which is also very important area of this GPS. Robotics is very emerging area where we can apply this GPS. Self-navigating and autonomous robots means robots can move automatically. And then tectonics is called motion measurement and earthquake. So we can find the earthquake, we can predict the earthquake by this GPS. And tectonics is the area. And recreation, geo testing, way making, and location based mobile games, like hockey and other games are, these games are really very popular right now. So these games are also based on the GPS, which are the application of GPS. So many research are going on this GPS area, and this application is constantly growing, and more reliable and accurate measurement they are giving. And also the cost of the receiver is dropping, the device cost of the application day by day it is dropping down, and more affordable access to the consumer, and consumer this is separate for the consumer, and consumer care, it is affordable by the consumer. So these are the different benefits of this GPS. So I hope you understand all the benefits of this GPS.